A little two-way action. Lures is going to be at ESAT. I think that's going to be a good game.
Yeah.
We saw Lures kind of flip the switch as we thought they would against Central Noble, having gone through an SAC gauntlet, and Prairie Heights at Fairfield. Lures Eastside,
yeah.
You're talking about an NECC small division champ, a team that beat Churubusco pretty handily in the regular season, and Eastside goes to Woodland, pitches a shutout last week. How do you see this one playing out?
Maybe a battle of the quarterbacks, really? I mean, can Laban Davis, one of the more underappreciated quarterbacks in the area for Eastside, make enough plays to keep the Blazers in this one? I think we saw a slow start out of Bishop Lures' offense last week, scoreless at the end of the first quarter, finally started getting going in the second quarter, ran away, won 45-0. So this isn't Central Noble that Bishop Lures is playing. I mean, this is probably the second-best team, maybe third-best team in the entire NECC.
Mm-hmm.
That said, Bishop Lures is still going to be a favorite on the road. And Eastside's just going to have to make some plays, make the game dirty, really grind it out, make points at a premium, and try to knock off the Knights.
All right, and in 1A, Monroe Central is at South Adams. This is a rematch of a game we saw earlier in the season where